Welcome to the Vision Sports Podcast. My name is Becky Cynthia Nachimera. In this podcast, Cheptegei in Nambole. World champion set to compete at the 6th National Athletics Trials in Nambole this Saturday. Ugandan long distance runner and 5,000 and 10,000 meters world record holder Joshua Cheptegei will be the center of attraction as he returns on the local track during the 6th National Athletics Trials in Nambole on Saturday. The 24-year-old and some Kenyan runners coming for the trial will add life and competition to the event aimed at giving Ugandan athletes a chance to qualify for the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Cheptegei, though, will not be competing in his specialty races, but in the 1,500 meters race, which will help him develop speed for the 5,000 meters race ahead of the Olympics. A mix of ideal weather, hard competition, and great pacemaking should be able to cause fast times in the trial that starts with the 10,000 meters women's race at 9:30 a.m. It is anticipated that the presence of the world champion and the invited Kenyans in the long distance races will help athletes make the Olympic Games qualifying standards. Form and fitness will be called into play in determining who qualifies for the Olympics and other championships like the Africa Senior Championships and the World Under 20 Championships just around the corner. That has been the Vision Sports Podcast. I am Becky Cynthia Nachimera.